Jim Keever played 4 years on the Pfeiffer golf team, graduating in 1971. Keever was the team captain and the top golfer on the team. Keever was an all-conference performer and finished in second place at the Conference Carolinas tournament. Since graduation, Keever has won two club championships and won a state JC championship. Keever has served as the chair for the Bud Kivett Charity Golf Tournament for 18 years and the National Senior Amateur Hall of Fame Tournament for 5. Congratulations to Hall of Fame inductee Jim Keever.